Time! Time! Reset it! Feet! Play feet! Get it switched! Play feet! Play feet! Play feet! Get it switched! Cambia otra vez! Cambia! 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 Find feet! Find feet!
Well, it's recording the game.
Organize, boys, organize.
Can you record me?
No.
Anybody gonna check and move to get it switched? Anybody gonna get it switched? How's that work? Is it good enough?
I have no clue what to do.
Alright, you got this. Have it there.
For a little bit, because I gotta do the little strength and conditioning.
Yeah.
This is a bad.
Do you have a big?
It's about everybody else. It's about everybody else's movement. It's about everybody else's movement. Hey, you, Amos.
Trust.
We don't have one here.
Guys, you understand how this is not what I'm asking for?
Not here.
Right?
There,
no matter what. You understand that?
I think we got swimming in the gym.
Just get behind him. No foul. Just get behind him. Stand him up. Julio. Stay with Corey no matter what. Or put somebody when we have to. That's what we said we're doing. Stick to the plan. Do you understand? Make sure either if you're not there, you put somebody in. Then I'm going to release Amos into the box. Get on the end of a header. Release Amos! Get Amos in one of the three! Amos in one of the three!
Nobody wants to know Yoji?
Bro, nobody.
Hold for Amos, Aaron! Hold for Amos, Aaron! Hold for Amos, Aaron! Turn Amos! Turn Amos! Turn Amos! Amos, relax! Just turn! Just turn!
Atta boy!
Pinch in, close the shape!
Hey, Elton, David, Jalen. Elton, David, Jalen, come here. Quickly.
Sarah, go sit down in the shade with Coach Kelly, Mommy, Miss Lindy. Come here. Get this sorted out. I don't care who, what, why. I don't need any reasons, any excuses. Somebody filming, guys helping each other with the sheet, somebody able to do the strength and conditioning, warming guys up, and the ice. Get it sorted out. I don't want any attitudes. Am I clear? My children are sitting there, or I'm going to send them in the bleachers with their family. Am I clear? Get it sorted out. Distracting the players.
Does he know what he's doing over there?
I hope so, bro.
Ellington, you know what you're doing for that.
Relax, Amos, relax. Find feet. Just keep them in front. Amos, no. Amos, no. Just get behind the ball. It's not a personal thing. Just do your job. You're good. You're good. Find your shape. Fall in the line. Fall in the line. Help him, Amos. Your job. Do your job. Walk away. Who's in the wall?
Discipline. What is your role? Be disciplined. Who's in the role? How many does he want?
That's what I was going to do, but I was trying to get them to do it so I could do the sheet.
Yeah.
I've been sick. What? Yeah, he is. What? That was dumb. That was so dumb. All he had to do was take a chance on the goal.
He had a little bit on the left They have good ball control, they're just not smart on their plays.
All right, let's go, Brown.
That's a foul. Go, Aaron.
Oh, he almost had it.
Damian's quick, but he's not gonna outrun that number two.
Really how we played in Hugo, honestly. Since I was so quick, they just long balled it to me every time. Good.
Can we just keep the ball?
Good.
Thank you.
go. Never seen that before. I have never seen two people slide tackle at the same time together. Huh? Down there. Should be two blue ones down there.
Just joking the ball over there.
But he's still offsides. Good. That's just straight embarrassing. Yes, I did, and I'm very mad about that. I have it on film. They're just giving up now. They're tired. Get it out of here. And that's when you play the corner. Yeah, like that.
Go, it's over. It's over. Go, go. Speed. Pass through Talos.
Oh. It would have been off. Hey, Ghost! 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 Cozy! I got that. I got that. That's just straight embarrassing.
It really is. They're leaving this side open a lot.
Well, if I had that freaking paper, I would be writing what I see, but I don't have it, so. So I hope Ellison is doing what he needs to do.
Yeah. But what I've noticed, they keep this side, like, they only have, like, one person over here and two over there.
is not that. It's that they have somebody over here, but they're all sucked in on their defense. Their back four is within the 18. Yeah. That's nothing.
Just helps it go farther, you know?
Yeah, I don't need that.
You have far throwing already?
Yeah, I don't need that. I did it. It went 10 yards longer than what I normally can throw, but almost you can break yourself, so no.
Yeah, that is true. If you do it wrong.
Apparently this green team is supposed to have a long throw too, but I haven't seen it once. Get out of here. We don't need a pass. No, that's indirect on them. They put themselves in a dangerous play.
Yeah,
want to win it back here. He's in. Now we're in trouble. Good tackle. Ooh, that was a good tackle. That's a 50-50 ball. You can't handle it. You gotta get off the field.
Do not know what happened. He literally hit the ball out from him and I took kicks.
Cleats didn't come up. He's good. A hat trick. Lord have mercy.
All right.
Yeah, don't do that shit. In line with him. Use your left. Good play. First time I ever seen them do it. If you come from an offsides position, you come and you receive the ball, you are offsides.
They need to learn to watch more.
It's 2-1.
Up.
Take him on and no.
I hope you got that on.
Yeah.
Go, go, go. Go,
go, go. Look at Aaron. Okay, Chai. Okay.
Good ball. Finish. Oh, he should have one strike.
Yeah. Oh.
He didn't give himself a chance.
Gotta save it, Corey. He should have one-strike that.
Good, Aaron. Oh, hell.
Oh, man. They got him on it. It's okay, Paco.
No, I didn't touch him. He can give him a card for that. Because he's putting himself in a risk of retaliation.
Thank you. Johnny's is a show, man. Who's in goal? Huh? Who's our goal? Oh, Javon. He's in the circle.
We don't need to score. Stay on our half. Stay on the half.
Get it, Talis. Okay, Boyan. It's you, Boyan. Coming. There you go. Good. Good. That ref didn't do anything. No. Keep on doing anything. Oh, Giovanni was doing the saving it.
That's a card. Devin, Corey, take it. Is it a Taos?
You never let the guy who got fouled take it usually.
No, you should. But the reason why he's doing it is because Corey's already scored 2 goals. So he's already had the confidence to score.
Yeah. I feel like Chai would be one that should take it because he has such a good strike.
Yeah.
14. Yeah, they're back defense.
He must have volleyed it.
He did.
That would have been nice if they made it.
Whoa, how? I wouldn't even call it a foul. I would do a drop ball. Do you call that foul one side?
Pardon?
Do you just call that foul one sided?
That one? What do you mean one sided?
Like, that should have just been a drop ball.
No, because
now
he
was going for the header. He wasn't paying attention. So he was in front of him. No, because if he's in front of him already and he's not even paying attention, it should be a drop ball.
That's not because the guy's running into it. Your guy has position. And the guy comes through him. That's the foul. It's not the collision. It's the coming through. It's the movement through the player.
No, okay, it's not.
Keep recording the game. All right, how about that?
Considering I have a badge too, I can say it too. Because that should have been a drop ball. Okay. Dumbasses.
Getting fancy.
Because you can't punish a defender for stepping in and going for a header when the attacker is not even paying attention behind him. You can't do that. It has to be a drop ball.
Even I know that.
He's saying it's because our player was there. It's no. Green was actually technically in front of us. Had already made it there. Mm-hmm. And I'm higher than he is.
You were higher ranked than me?
When I was 14, they had already made me ranked 8.
Dang. Rank is you up.
Right now, he would be a 7. But he may not be a seven. He may just be just for the college. And we still got 10, freaking 15 minutes.
What is Gio doing, man? Oh, I wish I gave it to Talos right now, dude.
And he said, but another thing that didn't make any sense of what he said, it's not about the collision, it's about him going through him. Isn't that a collision? Like, that makes no sense.
It really is. That really is a collision if you think about it. You don't even have to think about it, actually. Going
so
through
stupid.
Him, hitting each other.
Yes, Aaron wasn't paying attention behind him.
And the defender was going for a header he couldn't really see.
If he would have came into Aaron first and then went for the ball, then it would have been a foul on us.
But no, they didn't. They didn't
but
even know.
He went for the ball. He didn't go into him on purpose. It's just that Aaron wasn't paying attention behind him, so therefore it should have been a drop ball.
Shot. That was good. He dribbled through him. That was good. Just didn't get the right connection to it.
Let's go, boys. Let's go. Turn again.
See, that's basically how it went in high school for my games. That's how we would try to put all. He made for you. There we go. Good idea. Where's your toy? Good. Oh. Corey is aggressive. He knows how to play.
Yeah.
fouls. He shouldn't have had time to walk like that.
Go.
It's a good ball. Very terrible touch. And I don't know how that ref is talking about how that call is right or not. He let our team get away with two PKs. The girls game, they should have two.
That's you.
Post on Edgar.
Oh,
let's go, Tommy. Let's go, Tommy. That's 5-1.
No, he didn't score.
Oh, what? Aw, that sucks. I'm watching. Let's see if we're playing unselfishly. We're defending the way we want on training. Let's go, boys. Three kicks. We're moving the way we need to on the ball. Yes or no? So, do they not have captain's badges?
Come on,
Thank you, bro. Let's go.
Good ball.
Run again, run the ball.
There's like 10 minutes left. I'm surprised there's a game that was raining today. It's... Oh, I thought he knew.
He just came in, too.
The hair, though. That would have been nice, too.
Toe poke it. Yeah, he caught it, but the center waved it off. I knew he was going to take him on. And I knew that was going to happen. That guy had just came into the game and already scored.
They wanted them to grab the ball because they're trying to hurry up, get it to the middle. Because they want to just keep trying to score as fast as they can to try to catch up. I just saw how it was set up.
What are we doing?
Come Go, go. It all started with Taze's head. Because they're in the, they have to try and score. So they have to press. And if we get the ball while they're pressing and we get a good pass out, that's pretty much the score, or they'll get back in time.
What? Bruh, that's funny. No. The habit of being the stupidest statement ever.
Nobody touched him. His leg literally hit into him. Oh, God. Good boy on.
They're not gonna wait on you.
Yeah, they're not. Get it to time.
He's just killing them.
Good save.
Lord,
good save, Gio. Oh, that was nice. He broke part of his ankles again, though. Go, 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 go. Go, Chai. Go, Chai.
Go, Chai.
It's a counterattack. Go. Take your space.
Go, Chai.
Still
that's
in
you.
It. Tip.
Let's
yes.
go. Let's go, Chai.
They should be done now.
Yeah, it's over. How much time is there? Like 10 minutes, 5 minutes?
My recording is at 50.
So how much left? Like 10?
Probably like 2 minutes. Maybe less.
Oh yeah, you didn't record half time, did you?
And I didn't record all stoppages.
Oh, you stopped it on the socks?
When it's gonna be a long one.
Yeah, like somebody down on the ground.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a good counter. They're just going for the end now.
He almost scored that.
He really did. God, they're really trying to hurt you, don't they? It's like 7 or 8-2. 7-2.
Nobody's with you. Just stay in the corner. Stay in the corner.
Come on, Arnold. Stay. Hey. It's corner. Take your time. Run down the time.
Turn.
Jesus, man.
He didn't follow him. He failed.
He flopped. He dolphined, man.
Time out.